Hi, this is Beth Cluth. Thanks for joining me as we create this Frosty Birches alcohol ink painting. It starts with a very organic background, then we use a masking technique, and then we create a night sky with stars and a moon and a snow-capped hillside. It's really fun to do, much easier than you would think, and I can't wait to get started.